Good day guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to buy some meat at Bangkok, Thailand World Market. So let's see how much it is price. Let's see here, here. Oh wow. Oh, the kilo of pork is 190. 190 for a lot of people. Some food. Look at that. Oh. Oh wow. So this is the marketplace. Not people, huh?
People
around here. Oh wow. Oh, a lot. A lot. Let's go. Wow. Wow. Salmon again. Wow, salmon here. This way.
Oh, you want to eat salmon? Wow, seafood around here a lot, very cheap, very low price.
Look at that, a lot of people in this time. Seafood, look at that. Oh wow. Oh, you have shrimp. Shrimp 240 baht. $320, right?
Okay.
lot of people here. Very fresh fish, and the price is really low. Isn't it got that? This gym. Oh wow. Swimming. OMG. What a fresh market around here. Oh, a lot of people in this area. Oh, shit. Oh, this one is cattle. Oh, wow. Lot. Gentlemen, this is the world market, Bangkok, Thailand, where you can buy a lot of seafood and meat around here. Wow, shrimp. Oh, a lot of people here. It's very hard to pass in this area. A lot of people here. What about? A lot of people here. Fish. Oh, what's that? Oh, look at the surroundings. How many people around here? OMG. Oh, look at the surrounding. Traffic jam around here. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment down below, and subscribe. See you again. Everywhere.